Hi, in this video I'd like to discuss a very common management method for threatened miscarriages. So threatened miscarriages are miscarriages that are about to happen but can be stopped with the correct treatment, the correct diagnosis. The most common management method is progesterone supplementation. Many times a threatened miscarriage is actually caused by a hormonal imbalance internally, a lack of progesterone. What is causing the lack of progesterone is actually a luteal phase defect, or more commonly known as corpus luteum insufficiency. Now, corpus luteum is a cyst that is sitting inside the ovaries and secreting the progesterone in the first 10 weeks of your pregnancy. Now, before the placenta is fully formed, it needs some time to fully form along with the pregnancy during the first 10 weeks, first to 10 to 12 weeks. Who is actually making the progesterone is the corpus luteum. But if patients have a problem with the corpus luteum, then it can cause an early miscarriage. So this is already a well-understood problem and also a well-understood treatment method as well. But the problem is that a lot of patients come too late. They don't know the symptoms. Sometimes, even if they arrive, supplementing progesterone cannot stop the pregnancy from becoming an inevitable miscarriage. So we need to take it very seriously and make it happen in a timely manner. So progesterone has very important functions. I'd like to mention two important functions, especially in the first 10 weeks. First of all is that it can reduce the sensitivity and the contractility of the uterine muscles. So if it does this, the pregnancy is much more stable. Even though there are some interference from the uterine muscles, the uterus contractions, it won't affect the pregnancy, it won't cause it to be uprooted, leading to a miscarriage. So that's why progesterone is very important. The second one is that during embryogenesis, the tropoblast cells that are deeply rooted inside the endometrium, they require progesterone to develop and mature. If there is very low level, the fetus, or the embryo in this case, will develop very slowly or sometimes even cause an embryonic demise. So progesterone is already very important. We also call it the pregnancy hormone because it's how important it is. So if you have been diagnosed with a progesterone imbalance, what we need to do is that not only we need to supplement you with the progesterone, we need to do it the correct way. If you do it excessively, it will cause a miscarriage. If you do it not enough, as in not in the required amount, it also causes a miscarriage. According to the patient's height, ethnicity background, or body weight, several other factors, we need to calculate the specific amount of progesterone, not more, not less, and then supplement it to her, pregnancy can be stabilized. So we cannot really tell you that this patient needs 200 milligrams of progesterone. Every patient is different, and if you don't do it according to the correct amount, it will also lead to a miscarriage. And that hospital has several years in the prevention and treatment of miscarriages. That's why we are so experienced in dealing with these types of conditions. If you know somebody who's actually dealing with miscarriages repeatedly with no help, share them this video. Let them know that there is help, that there is treatment available from medical specialists like Antai Hospital. Visit our website and also leave me a comment down below if you'd like to find out more information and also more topics on miscarriages.